All right, Kim, we get it. You are 100% pregnant. How else was the reality star meant to prove she's actually carrying Kanye West's second baby? Any excuse to post a naked selfie, eh? The Starker's pick follows rumours as to whether she's actually pregnant or pulling a media stunt. It came with the caption, "First they say I'm too skinny, so I have to be faking it. Now they say I'm too big, so I have to be faking it. SMH. Some days I'm photographed before I eat and look smaller. Some days I've just eaten and I look bigger. It's all part of the process. Breathe, Kim." Her rant didn't stop there. After continuing to go on about surrogates, loving her body and being blessed, she ended with, "No matter what rumours or comments you throw my way this time, they truly don't affect me. #no filter. #no Photoshop. #good lighting.